skill, discipline. We train you how to become a good citizen and to frame your career in your desired goal. First of all, I want to congratulate you all for getting a good result in your 10th class. And as we are going to start a first session of a civics in this academic year with a lot of aim and a career. The building, whatever we need, sir, the desired goal has to be achieved. As we have chosen CEC group, as C stands for civics, economy and commerce. When we are talking about the civics, as I myself, Asma Anju, I am the political science lecturer in this college. As I am going to teach, in this academic year about the political science. Before it was known as a civics, but it has now, it has been termed as a political concept. Later on, I will explain about how the civics have been termed as a political science. Later on, we go to that children. As a civics, and in your schooling, you have learned about the social studies. In the social studies, we used to have described 3-4 parts were there. That was geography, history, civics, economics. Coming to the geography, as in the geography, you have learned about the geographical area, landform, which refers to the climatical changes which differ from one state to the another state. As well in the history, you have learned. regarding the power between the center and the state. But our constitution declares that India is a quasi-federal. When you say it has a quasi-federal, it is having the combination of two features, that is unitary and federal. Why we are saying that as a unitary and federal? Because our country India, it grants us the citizenship, that is a single citizenship is provided for us. Right to vote, it is there for us, that is universal and franchise. One person will have one vote. Rather than that, if we have the right to vote to be given for everybody, for the truth of it, then the communication will may arrive. For that purpose, this feature also has been adopted in our constitution. That means legislature is also known as legislative, and it is also known as lawmaking body. Coming to the executive.